Right. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Snowfritz. Sorry for such a weird intro, but I was recording and somehow my G drive disconnected and I lost all the footage, so that's not good.
Shouldn't we be going?
But let me catch you up on some stuff. Basically, me and this kid, I'm gonna teach him how to track some elk. But IRL stuff, I almost quit playing this. I thought the whole game and shit was over. Like, the main storyline seemed over. And I told my biggest supporter, Dax, that I was done. Like, the story was done. Because I stream with him and I play with him most of the time. And basically, he said, nah, man, it's not over. You got to keep playing. And I was like, but they had me doing some random ass missions, like, around the farm. And it's not fun to play or watch. And I didn't want you guys to go through that and watch me do this herding cattle kind of shit. But he said, no, man, keep playing. Some crazy shit's about to go down. So here I am. Back at it again on the Red Dead Redemption. So if some of these missions get kind of boring, I'm sorry for the few people that do watch this. Yeah, I'm doing it for Dax. He said some crazy shit's about to go down. I don't know when, but he said it's gonna happen, so I was gonna end the series, but he told me, keep chugging, bro. He didn't tell me that, but go follow Dax on Twitter. I believe his at is DaxTheGamer34. So yeah, there you go. A little shout out, Dax. So I'll shut up now. We'll listen to these motherfuckers. I'm following my pet dog, I guess. We're hunting down some elk, so I'm teaching this boy how to hunt so he can get him a big booty bitch later when he grows up. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Let's get into the story. Where? I don't see one. Should I get off my horse?
Stay with me, son.
Where is he at? I don't see him, man. Where is he at, fam? He's like right ahead. Oh, there he is. I see his ass. Oh, shit. I gotta chase his ass now. That's how you take down an elk, kid. Should I skin him? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, get your ass down here, bro.
I thought he was gonna get away. That was great, huh?
You just gotta wait for the right shot.
Oh, phone check, homie.
Let's meet you.
That's what she said.
Manzanita.
Oh, that's just
hope
nasty. That's just so nasty. Alright, I caught me one. Let's see if this little punk ass kid can catch him one. Alright.
Let's go.
Man, you left a whole bunch of meat on that motherfucker.
Remember, it's all about timing. Wait for your moment.
Hey, I shot him right in the heart. That fool didn't go down.
If you say so. All right. When he finds him, take the lead.
Man, this dog's like quick and slow at the same time. I don't understand. Whoa, calm down, boy. Oh, look at the little fox. Ah, the little bunny. We gotta be careful, though. Like I said in previous episodes, there's a lot of bobcat, mountain lions, bears, boars, and they'll just kill you in one swoop, so it can get pretty cray-cray out here. Get him, fam.
What is it, Rufus? Come on.
Our dog's about to get eaten, for real.
Find him, Rufus.
Where'd that little hillbilly go?
Easy. There they are. Jack, where? Come on.
Damn, he just straight Let's took go. Off. My ninja. And there's a bunch of them.
That's it, son. Steady now.
There you go.
Down you come. Let's go.
I thought we was too, dog. Shot him in the ass.
Now it's your turn.
Oh, there's a bobcat. Holy shit. Oh, hell no, Laquanda. Return to Jack. Okay, man. I thought we was going to skin these down here. Holy fuck, man. Jack, be careful, man. There's little... Oh, look at the beaver. See what you got, fam. Don't fuck it up. He can't do it. You big fat vagina. Oh, get it, boy. Oh, Hayawata. Oh, that's just nasty. That's just so nasty. I don't think I could do that. Let's be real. I mean, I've never been hunting in my life.
Nice work, son.
Oh, that's just nasty. Alright, can we go pick up these other ones, man?
Trading post at Manzanita.
Man, we left those other two dead as fuck, boy.
You did good, son.
Alright, let's...
Only kill what you need.
Yeah, man. There's fucking shit right here.
Hey, watch it!
Oh, we can. It won't let us. I guess there's too many bobcats or something around. Alright, let's go, fam. Look at that bobcat. Fuck you, man. Oh, no. I got stuck on the rock. Alright. So that was kind of a different mission, I guess you could say. I'm not taking the roads, fam. You can go 4x4 with me. But we've never done anything quite like that. Where the fuck is the road? Here it is. Jesus Christ. Glad you know where you're going, boy. Alrighty. So basically, we're just going to trade this shit in for some money. Or what do we get for this? I don't understand. Alrighty.
Alright, here we are.
Alright, fuck my horse. I ain't even trying to hit him.
Jack, you wait here. I'll be just a moment.
Man, I thought we were gonna eat this ourselves, fam. How you doing?
Hey, mister.
Oh, he's in the market.
Fuck, should we? I don't know, man. Here, sold that. Elk skin, you can have this. You can have the snake skin. I guess we have to sell them that. So, man, they're cheaping out on us, dog. Okay, let's go back. That's enough. We'll keep one. What you doing, boy? What? Wait, what? Do we have to sell them all of it? Really?
I guess
we got to sell them all of it. Okay.
That's all of it, sir.
That's all I got. Worthless ass motherfucker. Get the fuck out of the way.
Let's head home.
Get your horse. Get the fuck out of the way. Ah, oh, look, it's Creamy. I want him so bad. Oh, no. Hey, fuck you. Why does everybody know me, man? Like, I know I saved the world and all, but... Shit. Alright, we cutting through here, fam. Because I ain't trying to fucking take roads. Because it should just be right over here. Come on, doggy. Is he falling? He sure is. He's a smart boy. I like him. Alright. See, they were about to send us all the way the fuck around. Just because when our house is right here. I don't understand that, man. Alright, let's hitch these fucking horses and get to fuck on to the next mission.
So much fun. I can't rightly believe it. Just like in the books.
Yeah, man. Would you get out more, piece of shit? Quit playing them video games and such. Oh my god. Alright. On to the next mission. What's up, puppy? Alright, should we do another... Oh, goddamn. The fuck did you just shoot? Oh, Jesus Christ. What is he shooting at? Is he shooting them birds? Damn, I got you.
No, not again.
What the fuck? Okay. Alright, Urshel or whatever. Urshel? What's his name? Where's he at? Okay, they straight ran away from us. I think it's too dark. So I'll be right back, because they only let you do missions at certain times. Let's run through here and see what's... Yeah, see? Come back later. I guess I scared his punk ass. That fool ran inside and went to go see his mama. Like, really? What are you doing? Okay. He's training to fucking murder me in my sleep. So I'll be right back with you guys. I am just gonna go to bed and get on with the next mission. This is my room. Open container. Save game. Right here. BRB, bitches.
Hello, mister.
What's up, baby? How you doing? Alright. We made it through the night. We slept. And now we gotta get back. What the fuck? What the fuck? Are you high, man? Literally, you are high. What the fuck is going on, man? And you still crazy as fuck over here too, boy? What are you doing? My family's crazy as fuck. Got a dog on the roof, a boy, I don't know what the fuck he's doing. Can we play? No? Okay. What about this old ass motherfucker? Oh, he's way the fuck up there, boy. We'll see what he's doing. We're probably gonna go have to gather some cattle. Because we left them bitches out in the pasture, so. What you doing, old man? How you turn? Continental what? Something.
What are you looking at, old man?
Run or something.
There's some Mustangs and some such out there beyond that ridge. Wondering if it was worth getting you and going around some of them up.
Fuck yeah, I'm down. I need me a new horse.
Enough. We're nearly out of money. Ranch is in turmoil. We may not make it through the winter. What could we possibly want with some good quality horses? Come on.
That tone of voice ain't so becoming on you. Makes you seem all pent up and angry like some Blackwater would-be business tycoon with a bad case of hemorrhoids.
You tell him, old man.
I'll give you a bad case if someone just shot me in the head if you don't hurry up.
Damn, why are you so mean to him, man? Like, that's like your uncle or something, fam. Damn. Y'all motherfuckers, you kids, any of your kids watching this, man? Y'all motherfuckers need to treat your elders with respect. You know what I'm saying? I'm not talking about me. I'm talking about your mom, your pops, uncle. I mean, unless they're just fucking shitty people to you, then I understand. Man, get the fuck... The fuck off my... I thought I was gonna shoot him.
What were you gonna do?
Jesus Christ.
Just look at them horses all day?
Well, God forbid I'd do anything
for... I really... Man, I gotta... Can we go, please?
You're real good at watching. That's about all you're good for, apart from bending your elbow.
I can't do right for doing wrong. You're an ungrateful bastard, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I did my best when you...
John, you need to be
your
nice, man.
Like anybody else is worse.
Come on.
Let's go get these Mustangs, fool. I want a yellow
convertible. You've been taking things easy.
No, I don't want yellow. I want red. The red one. Alright, I see them. Is there any creamies, man, that I want to save?
Whoa. Look, there they are.
Ooh. I'm getting you. You're at the front. No, I don't want you. I wanted that one. He was at the front of the herd. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I guess we're not getting him because he's fast as fuck. And my horse isn't. Damn, these motherfuckers are quick. Okay, I forgot how to do this. Oh, God. Oh, damn, he straight threw me off quick. Oh, Jesus Christ. God damn. I'm trying to, fam. My horse... Man, my horse... Get the fuck over here! God damn. These motherfuckers is dumb as hell, bruh. I can't believe that Mustang threw me off that quick. Damn, I thought you was strong, but not that strong, my ninja. I want that gray one again. No, give me the gray one. He made me look like a fucking pussy. God damn it. I want that one. I want the gray one. Give me the gray one. Oh, god damn it, dude. Why are these fuckers so hard to catch? You quit yelling at me, old man. God damn, they're fast. Like, my horse can't even keep up with these motherfuckers. God damn, dude. I just want the gray one. I want this one, man.
Stop talking, damn it!
Don't let go. Hold it steady. Uncork that rock.
All right.
Come on.
Dude, how is he knocking me off so quick? What?
Get
fuck
down.
You.
Come on, baby. Calm down. I'm in trouble here.
What? Like, I'm not doing anything different, man. Fuck you, horse. Like, how? Oh, you motherfucking horse, dude. These guys are like fucking Jesus horses, man. God damn. I'm sorry, y'all. Like, that horse is fucking gone. Jesus. I want me one of them. My horse can't, man, he can't even breathe. Give me this one. Maybe they just don't let you get the same horse twice or something. Like, what? Yo, how? God damn it, dude.
Stop messing around and get back on.
Bro, like, you what? I'm doing the same thing I always used to do, and it's not letting me stay on him. You're fucking high. Like, my horse is already out of stamina. Like, I'm barely even pushing it. Is this shit, like, on extra hard or something? Like, how?
You'll never catch him on foot.
Like, it's not letting me get. What?
You'll never catch him on foot.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Get down off there.
Easy. Wait.
Like, they're just straight tossing me. Oh my fucking god. What? Bro, everything I try and do, it's not doing it. The fuck out of the way, old man. Why don't you try one? This shit has to be on extra hard or something. Like, I'm doing it. Like, what? Bro. You fucking horse. Dude, I'm about to shoot these fucking horses for real. Use your lasso to capture a wild horse. I'm trying to, man. Dude, I'm not doing anything different that I was doing before. And this horse has no stamina all of a sudden. Like, where the fuck? What is going on? I'm gonna shoot y'all motherfuckers in the leg. For real. I want this gray one, though.
Calm it down.
Dude, what?
Mount back up, you fool.
Whoa. Shut the hell up.
Dude, I'm straight getting fucking tossed, bro.
Stop messing around and get
stop
back
talking,
on your...
There's no fucking way. What
that
the fuck is...
Terrible.
Dude! You gotta be shitting me, man!
I got you! Here we go!
What the fuck?
Well, nah,
fuck you.
That's it! No!
Dude, is my shit not working? Fuck you. There we go, shit. Fuck you, man. Fucking punk ass horse. This had to be glitched or something, man. There's no fucking way. Oh shit, I'm about to get bucked off. See? Not doing anything different. Little punk ass, bitch ass, motherfucking horse. God damn. Do I have to go get another one? I hope they're not still glitched. Alright. What the fuck was that, dude? Punk ass motherfucking horses.
Oh, this ain't good.
There we go. See? It's just a glitch, man.
Come on. Come on.
See, now it's just easy shit. The glitch is done for, bruh. Snick is the man. When the game ain't fucked up, Snick is the man. You know what I'm saying? Damn. He is taking a while to break, though. Hopefully it didn't glitch into this. Oh, he's tired as fuck. Got him. Get back on your horse. Okay. Do I have to get more? God damn. We're gonna catch all these motherfuckers? What the fuck? Alright, let's get a kind of a cool looking one. I want that one right there. I mean, I guess he looks like all the rest of the horses, you know what I'm saying? Alright, see? Didn't buck me off in the first fucking 2 seconds. I am, motherfucker! I'll see your old ass getting on these horses, getting bucked the fuck up! Shit. This game is straight broken. That's gonna be the title of the video. This game is broken. Oh, you, man. You're lucky you're my uncle, man. I have respect for my elders. John Marston don't. You know what I'm saying? I'd fucking blow out your kneecaps if I were him. Shit. Are we seriously gonna catch all these fucking horses?
I think that's enough for now.
Alright.
Let's get him back to the ranch.
God damn. I'm sorry, y'all. Like, I don't know why the game was, like, glitched. It wouldn't, like, let me, like, balance. You're gonna... Okay, that went straight through the pole.
You? What the hell do you know about any of this?
I was a rancher myself.
Ooh, what is this?
Firstly, I don't believe it. And secondly, if you was...
Oh, I can't... During a mission, I can't get this shit, homie. Come here, you stupid fucking horse. Alright. I thought we were gonna get some free shit. Apparently not. God damn. Gotta fucking follow this old ass man all the way back. Alrighty. Okay, I just straight went through the fence.
Make sure there's enough fresh hay. We need to keep them strong.
All right. Damn, a little gratitude wouldn't kill you.
You didn't do nothing. You held the horses, man. I got thrown off these bitches like fucking 6 times. Shit. Damn, I'm making paper, though. Shit. All right, guys. I apologize about the fucked up, broken ass, glitched ass horseback breaking system, but we got them. We got 3 of these. I want to keep that gray one right there. But as always, guys, we did the 2 missions. Like I said, I apologize for skipping some of the missions, but they were just literally like fucking ass sauce, dude. You did not want to watch them, but we're gonna keep the series going. Dak said we're gonna be seeing some cool shit pretty soon. So until next time, this is your boy Snickleford signing out. Peace. That was a bad piece. Peace. There we go. Voice cracks all day, every day. No!